mga nanonood dyan out there. Thank you for watching my video. So this time, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano tayo mag-e-edit ng video featuring Kini a Master or Kind Master.
Okay, so first, gagawin mo is you download Kini Master through Play Store. Okay, so just like this. Ito, punta ka sa Play Store, tatype mo si Kini Master. Okay, there you are. So, ito yung siyang lalabas. Since na download ko na siya, all I need to do is open it. Okay? So, if ever hindi mo pa siya na-download, kiklik mo yung in yung lalabas after mo siya ma-download. Okay? So, this is how it looks. This is Kini Master. Okay? So, simple lang siya. Para sa akin, napakadali. And, syempre, at the first time, kung nagpa-practice ka pa lang, mahirap siya. Pero, okay. So, eto na siya. All you need to do is click this big button. This one. And then, after mo maklik yung button, may lalabas which is for you to select the aspect ratio of the projects. Okay, for example, we have here 16.9, which is a widescreen. Okay, meron naman dyan 9.16 for a portrait or what do you call this? Portrait screen, and also 1.1 a square video. Okay. So, after that, in this video, I'm gonna select the 16.9 ratio. Para naman yung klarong-klaro yung pagmumukha natin sa video na gagawin natin. Okay, so the first thing, all I need to do first is select the background. Okay, so dito maraming color or maraming background na makikita mo. Okay? So, this time, I'm going to what do you call this? Going to select the first the pink one. Kasi nga, mahilig tayo sa pink and nakakabata siya sobra. So, this one, pag na-click mo siya, after dyan, eto na yung maglalabas. Okay, so, this is for editing area. Okay, so first, bago natin muna ipapakita yung paano magagamit yung mga nandito sa kilid at dito, kilid. And then, dito, on your right side, meron naman dyan yung clip graphics, color, and also adjustment, and also the trim. Okay, for you to trim your edit. Mamaya ipapakita natin kung paano natin siya igagalaw at ikakak. Okay? First is a back button. The undo, the redo, the help, and the settings. Okay? Where you have also the button to expand your editing like this. Ito, ito yung magiging background ko. Kung ayaw mo itong color na ito, meron naman na dyan. You can filter the color. We have here the basic, the warm, the cold, the vivid, and also etc. and etc. Okay, ito siya. Pinipili ko kasi yung warm, which is maganda siya. Cool lang siyang tingnan, di ba? After that, kung gusto mo siyang i-expand, yes, you can do it. Okay, after that, ito siya yung magiging background ko ng aking first na video. Okay, so ito, pipili muna ako ng picture ko, which is yung magiging background. Okay, so since ito yung gusto kong ipapakita sa inyo, ito yung naging video ko on how to edit using Kini Master. Diba? Ito siya, pwede mong lakasan, pwede mong hinaan, and pwede mong yung tamang-tama na. Okay? Eto siya. Tatry natin siya kung paano yung moving niya. Diba? Oh, diba? By the way, thank you for watching. Okay, so the right way on how to edit your video. For example, this one. In animation, anong gusto mong magiging welcoming niya pagpasok? Okay, we have here the slide right, the slide left, and also the slide up. Okay, ito siya. Pwede gawin nating slide up. Pwede mo siya ma-edit kung gano'n siya kabilis at gano'n siya kahina. So, just like this. Okay. Eto. So, after nyan, lalagay natin yung text. Okay. So, this title is about how to edit video what do you call this? Using Kenny Master. Okay? Ito siya. So, ito. Pag nandyan na naman siya. Laki. And ito. Pwede mo na naman siyang i-click mo ito paano yung pagpasok ng title mo. Ako ito, gusto ko siyang naka pop-up. Charan! Okay? So, this is how it looks like. Okay? An effect, for example, gusto mong may butterflies na lalabas, pwede mo siyang i-click. Eh, ito siya. Pwedeng malaki, pwedeng maliit. Ako kasi gusto kong dito lang siya naka dito siya nakalipad-lipad lang sa aking mukha. Ito. Ayan, diba? Napakaganda. And also, pwede mo siyang lagyan ng sound effect. For example, lagyan natin ng music. Okay, so i-click mo lang yung plus sign, and after that, eto na siya. Eto. So I think that's it. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy while watching my videos. Okay, so if you're new in this channel, please hit the button bell for new updates and notifications from my videos. Thank you, and please click subscribe and like. Okay?